that beloved Israelite type would break that proverb, the beauty of the water, and the breath of the water,